Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is the random challenge thing. I apologize once again for my voice, and we're just gonna jump right into this. So even her name is gonna be random. So she is Dana Wilkerson, and let's go ahead and I just want her naked. Like, that sounds terrible, but all of it's got to go. I should have done this off camera. But basically, what you gotta do is create a sim with nothing. Like, we're gonna start with her face. And you go 1, 2, 3. Ouch, that's sad. Ouch. Excuse me. I told y'all I was sick. I just don't feel good. All right, teeth. It's gonna be in the mouth. 1, 2, 3. All right, so you got braces. No big deal. We're not gonna let her eyebrows match her hair, and we're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Okay, still not too bad. Not upset. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. Ew. You know what? She's still not even that bad. 1, 2, 3. I've seen a lot worse. I mean, you know, the ears one is where it scares me, because you can either get this, or normal, or little baby. All right, 1, 2, 3. Oh. Okay. 1, 2, 3. I mean, still not bad. All right. Her hair. Oh. Oh, those are cute. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay, whatever. Did I put makeup on her? Can I randomize makeup? Okay, well, we'll just go like this, and we'll just... Actually, you guys can't see it, but I'm closing my eyes right now. This. Oh, I didn't change anything. This. Ooh. Give her a ridiculous liner. Sweet. And 1, 2, 3. We gotta give her a random hat. 2, 3. And we can't randomize accessories, which sucks, but whatever. Alright, now onto her. Oh, wait, we gotta do her body type. 1, 2, 3. Oh, can I not randomize skin tone? Can I randomize tattoos? Oh. What do I do about her skin tone? Just make her. There we go. That's fine. I don't really care. Alright. We'll do a random top and a random bottom. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, look at her teeny tiny shorts. She ain't got no booty. No booty. 1, 2, 3. She looks like a trash monster. Okay. I don't know if you have to go through and do all of this, but I'm gonna. 1, 2, 3. She actually looks better without all the makeup. Yes. One, two, three. And 1, 2, 3. Still not bad. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Put that on just to this one. Because those are totally random. One, two, three. One, two, three. Yes. Cool. All right. Now we have to create her a husband. Oh, I didn't know I could hit one.
Embuya Askenak.
She in general is really pretty. We're gonna create only a husband, and his name is Kyler Nadu. One, a two, a three. Oh boy. Alright, let's change up your face. Two, three. Wow. One, two, three. Eyeballs to do that. Two, three. Eyebrow. One, two, three. Cheekbones. One, two, three. Chin. One, two, three. Nose. You know what? I'm not mad. I'm not gonna let his facial hair match. One, two, three. Sweet. Okay. I don't want to do anymore. So then they get to have a baby. And your wife. We're gonna create their child. And we're gonna let her be. Oh, he's actually really cute. Oh, okay. Well, we're gonna let their son be a teen. And I actually like the beanie. And so then when you get to this point, the rest of this has to be just making that sim look good. And you know what? This is going to be fairly easy because their son is already decently attractive. And there we go. Cool. That was easy. Let's randomize one more child. Why not? I got a teenage son and child. Oh, she's cute. Let's give her yes. Yes. I'm just gonna do her everyday outfit. Cause I mean, I think that's all we care about. I'm not mad at that. Mad at that. Mad at myself for that. I wanted to have mixed up socks. They're really cute though. So I'm gonna go ahead and give these Sims. Oh, I didn't give her a name. Sonia and her brother Leonard, which is weird. That's your husband Kyler, your son, and your daughter. And I'm gonna go ahead and give these Sims traits and just like randomly clicking shit. And then I'm gonna put them in the town that I'm playing in. Right now I'm just in my not so very challenge town because that's what I was last recording. So we will go ahead and see them around the town sometime. Who knows? Maybe one of our Sims will date one of them. That would be pretty neat, right? Cool. So, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Here's a little Sonya being cute. And I will see you all next time. Bye, everyone.